Who's there? Welcome to Tyrolean Alps Farming Simulator 19. And you probably would have guessed I'm going to start by sleeping. So, oh, I know what I got to do though. I am going to send the brucks back because there's no point. I'm not going to be using it for a while, and I should... next time I use it, I'm going to buy one. I got enough money to do that. So, good night. Oh, 5:09. Boy, it's dark this early, isn't it? Hopefully I didn't make a mistake. Now, see if we can get people up here. Thank you, everybody. Okay, now, what I want to do today is on field 31, I think. Yeah, 31's field. Wow, how far does that go down? Oh, yeah, it goes all the way down there. Anyway, I'm going to try on 31 to cut hay and... also, two, I think 31 needs to be limed. Let's see, 31. So composition, yeah, 30 and 31 need to be limed. Okay, so I'm gonna get this tractor. And you know what I'm not sure is, I don't know where the mower is. This is terrible. Okay, let's take this off. And I'm going to... there. Oh yeah, I remember now. Okay. Probably got out here too early. Whoops. And I think I'm not going to plant that field there because I think I might put a building on this part of it. I'm gonna have to get going here. Before I do anything here though, I want to reload this. There. And you see what I mean? I gotta have more building space. Okay. What I'm gonna do, I'm going to take this with me, but I am going to, I'm gonna go up to the shop, buy a bigger mower, and then I'm gonna have to see. How I'm gonna do it. Okay, we will go. And I'm going to nab this since I have to spread lime up there. I'm going to take this out on the far side of the bridge there and see how that goes. Probably will ride along for a few minutes. Minute or two, maybe, well, I should say. Okay, shed west. Oop. Well, yeah, except for that hit the side of the bridge. Looks like it may work okay. Whoa, that's no good. To the garage, owned items, and I'm gonna see how big the tedder is. Okay, there is the tedder. That is 6 meters. Go over here. Course, mowers. Yeah, that is 8.4. What is the 301ED? Oh, that thing. This is the one I've got, 3.6. And this is 10 meters. It's 1100C. That's 3600 PC. So that's definitely what I want to buy for a mower. Back. Then I'm just going to look, see where everybody is. You know, I'm not gonna need this combine anymore. You've served well, Bison, but we Bison. I'm gonna send you to the shop too. Okay, I'll need a tractor for the mowers, which that's going to the shop. This is the rake. I'm going to take this over to the fields over there. Get to the fields. Now. Wow. Let's see already. Ooh. Will that actually... Ooh. Wide spreading. I wonder if this will actually swap it. The only thing is, I do not see... Yeah, I don't see how to change that wide spreading. Oh well. A lot of weight there on the front. I'm going to at least skip these over. And the neighborhood. I wonder, I tell you, I am going to... I'm hoping that that'll go on the front and then that'll put all this weight on the back. I don't doubt that the bison got stuck. This corner. Ooh. That's bad news. can't believe it's still this dark. At 6:20? Farther up the line. I know it would take a long time to do this. Okay. Six is weeds. Well, this is not bad. I don't have any herbicide down here. Okay, fields work right here. N3W perimeter. Yeah, I think that is right. This will not do. Well, here, 12 meters, 11.8. I'll go around a couple of passes counterclockwise. All right, Mars. Field. 5/6/23W 11.8 meters. I don't think it'll get caught other than on the cabin up there, but I'm going to take it around. Oh, yeah. Looking pretty good. And go around with it. At least till I get up past the fuel station here. Well, I got a nice job on this hillside. Okay. I'm gonna put the tether over here. Now I'm gonna go up and get the mower. I wish I could put this into a swath mode. Boy, even this tractor's having quite a time. I'm going to go back down to the toolkit area, and I am going to see if I can increase the horsepower. I just don't remember. Ah, there's a sign, wonderful sign. I really like this map, and of course, I mean, the map maker did a great job. Oh boy, it is hard to get around the signs. We'll repair it, yes, and then customize. No, I went for the most horsepower back. Now I'm gonna see this front mower, that should be okay, but the front mower, oh my goodness, repair, yes. Back. No, I want to go back. Okay. Now, this is going to be field work. This is field 31. What do I do? Down here. 31, heading around. I'm just going to do right at 10 meters. Right course. Not looking good. Yeah, see, this is what I was afraid of. It's doing all of 31 and 32. And 30. Well, I'm not sure if it'll get up through there and out. Field 31. I'm just gonna put for it to mow. To me, it looks like it's going over that fence, so it's not gonna. And it's not even gonna get through that opening. Yeah. Okay. 31, mow. Whoops, wait a minute. Get rid of it. Get rid of it. Okay, what I'm going to do is I don't know if I should mow or just go around. I'm just going to go around the field. A lot of times when I do something like this, I would mow, but like I say, I'm not going to. It's interesting that it's taking in that new field. I'll be a little bit careful. I think I better pause. Oh, come on. Take it off and pause. I'm just going to go right across the road. And I'm going to call this the perimeter of 30, 31 or whatever it is. Oh. Forgot about the guardrail. I don't know. That's going to be quite a course. Oh, darn. Okay. Bring this in. Field 30 plus 31 P-E-R-I-M-E-T-E-R. There. Okay. Now, one thing I want to do... Well, I'm not going to do that now. And I'm going to go around. Maybe I better do three headland passes around. Generate fuel course. Should have used currently loaded course. Let's see, let's do that. No, that's not good. Okay. First generation. Currently loaded course. Generate fuel course. Back. This is going to be field 20/31. Okay. Drive the course at the first waypoint. Okay, stop there. Oh, it's gotten quite a bit of it done. Well, I really appreciate your watching. I'm going to have to try to figure something out here. You can like, comment, and subscribe below. And I hope you have a blessed day. Goodbye.